Well, two new laws in Colorado are aimed at making childcare and housing more affordable. The governor signed those laws today. One of them allows the Colorado Housing and Finance Authority to issue another $150 million in tax credits over the next 12 years. Those will go to developers of affordable housing projects. The other law expands state tax credits for childcare to families who make $150,000 or less. That's about 40,000 families in Colorado.